Hey, this is Pastor OJ with Try for a Week. 80,000 thoughts go through your brain a day. You've been given the authority by God to rein them all in. Don't wander aimlessly from one thought to another, but stay in the wonder of God's love for you. Try for a week. It'll change your life.